Tonight, fire tears through a building in Concord. The fire department sent us these photos of the scene along McGill Avenue tonight. You can see smoke pouring out of the building, which we're told is vacant. No one was hurt. The cause of that fire under investigation.